It was a close call for the town of Guadalupe today when a manhole started overflowing. The Guadalupe Fire Department posted these photos to their Facebook page saying crews were called out to the 600 block of Guadalupe Street earlier today. Crews blocked off the area and worked quickly to stop the leak. They say they prevented nearly 3,000 gallons of sewage entering the city storm drains.